Hi, here are a few examples of rigging up a few more pressing plates for embedding earring posts in polymer clay. So I showed how to do that in my other videos, and I plan to do more for different kinds of earrings, but I first started out with an extruder disc with a tiny hole dead center in it. For small earring posts, then I drilled a hole in a medicine bottle cap that's flat on top and had a little divot there waiting to be drilled. Then I used a clear cap from an almond milk bottle and drilled a hole in that. And then I found a clear acrylic plate rigid enough from my Emeco bead baking rack. And I drilled a hole in that. So I'm just using what I have. Here's what I used to drill the holes. I started with a bead reamer and if necessary finished up with a small jewelry drill that I got for drilling resin. And here is a little resin station. I keep foam around. I save bits. Not too much, just enough to work with now and then. And so I saved the foam. I had a little silicone face scrubber thingy. And I cut a circle out with the clay cutter that I had. And the handle of the silicone face scrubber fits in that. It sits level. I secured the little silicone pad with the little bristles there with the smaller earring posts. And this is where the earring with its embedded earring post would sit so that I could resin it. Now that would be done after the earring's baked. So, yay. And yeah, so I'll try to find links for their bead reamer and the drill that I used for the holes and put it down below.